What's good, y'all? This is Dave back with another video, you know what I'm saying? Sure, you're over time. This way, I'm going to be doing yet another 1,000 Ways to Die reaction video. Like, this one is called Rubbed Out, you know what I'm saying? So, I'm going to get my personal opinions on it. So, if you're interested, definitely keep watching. Okay. As always, the title don't ring a bell. Then, the thumbnail, it don't ring a bell, but it looks like the guy's a doctor because it's like you put him on one of them, the masks when they, you know, somebody do surgery and all that. So, but I don't know, they don't look like he on the outside. He look like he outside, so it's like, that's what really throwing me off. So like I said, I don't know. I'm just gonna watch this one and see. But like I said, as always, you know what I'm saying? If I do recognize him, I'll be like, oh yeah, this is such and such. So like I said, as always, bear with it, buddy. You feel me? But like I said, I'm just gonna get my thoughts and opinions on it. So if you're interested, definitely keep watching. So without further ado, we gonna get into it. Virginia. We got the gloves. Cavity check. Oh, he's a germaphobe, okay. So he cleaning something, okay. Hey, he's like a damn doctor. Drink it. I'm about to use your man. Uh-oh, he did something. Dumbass. Dead.
This gentleman is sitting in a bath of alcohol, allowing it to absorb through his body, through his skin, through his mucous membranes. He became intoxicated and passed out. His breathing gradually diminished to the point where he was.
So pretty much you got high off of alcohol.
And he died.
So technically it was overdose.
He
made himself. Why you sober, not alcohol. Jesus. Hey, they have it on that one, man. So, but this is a dumbass one, but like I hate to say it, but this is a dumbass one. Okay, so first of all, let's see. I'm a germaphobe myself, you know what I'm saying? But ain't that to the point? Oh, you know what I'm saying? Oh, one little speck of germ get on me. Oh, I'm gonna go wash it off. You feel me? But I ain't gonna be like how he did. Like, go fill the bathtub full of alcohol and then they get in. I was just like. Cause me first, like, when he went down, I was like, but is you about to drink the alcohol? I'm like, well, you a dumbass if you do that. But then after he said he took it back, at first I was like, I ain't seen no issue with that. But then I said, that's when I said, I was like, boy, I hope you ain't got no cut nowhere. You know, so he start burning. But then thinking about it, it's like, when you take a shower, you know what I'm saying, your pores, you know what I'm saying, they open up. So I was like, So basically, when they open up, you know what I'm saying, whatever you got around, you just gonna get in there, you know what I'm saying? But this, like I said, he's taking a bath for alcohol. I'm just like, but first of all, bro, if you was taking a bath or you could be taking a shower, why didn't you just use soap? Like, bro, come on, man. Like, that's about like, when you're a germaphobe, like I said, you just trying to use anything to, you know what I'm saying, clean yourself. I'm like, but like I said, then you ended up. I say, you know what I'm saying, because they say he got his bloodstream, so I'm like, yeah, I say he ended up, you know, getting high off alcohol, then you got too much of it in your system, and then, like, I say, yeah, I just say, you overdosed. So I'm like, damn, but you overdosed off alcohol, damn. And I ain't talking about, like, the, you know what I'm saying, like, the liquor alcohol. It's like, but, oh, I see, yeah, I hate to say it, but it's a dumbass one. It's like, but, could it easy, like I say, just use soap, but I don't know. People gotta learn the hard way, so yeah, this is the price you pay, you feel me? But like I said, all my whole thoughts and opinions on that, you know what I'm saying? So like I said, like, comment, subscribe, also share my videos, whatever you wanna do, whatever you can do, I'm down with it regardless, you feel me? So till my next video, y'all know what it is. I'll see y'all in a minute.